Well, a day after Maine State Police issued a report on a well-known member of the Bangor community accused of sexually abusing children, one of the men interviewed as part of the investigation is now speaking out. State Conservation Commissioner Bill Beardsley said that he got two phone calls while president of Husson University warning him about Reverend Robert Carlson. Carlson was the school's chaplain at the time. Beardsley says that he got the calls in 2005 and in 2006. He says following the second call, Carlson resigned. Beardsley says that he never told any other school staff about the phone calls and he's learned from this incident.
I'm much more sensitized to the fact that one should vet people very carefully when you hire people in this day and age. And so certainly I think that's a lesson learned.
Well, the report also included a police interview with a person who said a student had gone to Beardsley while he was at Husson and accused Carlson of a sexual abuse. Beardsley denied the claim and said that in his 22 years at the school, he never heard such a thing. Carlson committed suicide last year after learning that he was under investigation.